Hi. Welcome. Let me get seen over here.
Good morning. Welcome. It's the Linda and Lisa show. We're
happy
so glad you're with us.
Woo!
Oh my God. We're at our spiritual center. We just got fed the most amazing news.
Yeah,
oh
really
my
good.
God.
So we have a lot to share with you today.
Go.
So we were going to talk to you today about, did you know that any unhealed traumatic experience that you had, either as a child or as an adult, that is left unhealed will bleed all over everyone else?
Ew.
And did you know that within every new life experience that you have, that untreated stuff will come up to the surface? So you have that to deal with, plus whatever the new life experience is. Did you know that?
No, that's horrible.
Yeah, so people walk around bleeding on other people. But they say hurting people hurt people, especially me when I didn't have this information. Did you?
Well, I did not have that information for a very long time, and man, I bled out. I bled out, and I just feel super thankful today that I don't have to act like that anymore, and that I have taken care of a lot of my trauma that I've experienced in the past, so that now when I am with people, I don't have to bleed out on them.
Right.
I can show the light.
Yes.
See the light? I mean, I can show the light instead of the darkness that was always inside, because I did not know what I know. Now I know, and I can do better. What do you always tell me?
When you know better, you do better.
Yeah, and when you learn something, you teach it. And so we're really excited We get to do that now.
Right, and also we also think about what is your daily spiritual program look like? Because without daily spiritual program, you just got a program for bragging rights. Oh, I do this on Sunday, or I go this, or I meditate. You know, that's what I think about, because that's how I used to say. I just told you stuff for bragging rights, because I had this ginormous ego. Mm-hmm. But today, it's daily spiritual work, and that is like the foundation, or the foundation of living a healthy, prosperous, and joyous life.
Well, I know that for me, when I do, like some days if I don't do my meditation and prayer, and because of where I came from with all that bleeding trauma that I had, I freaking get on my knees in the morning, and I, you know, say my deal, and then I sit on my butt, and then I listen, because I don't only just sit there and ask for everything, then I sit there and I listen to what's happening, and man, my life has done nothing but skyrocket to the heavens, and I am so appreciative of that, but I do take the time to do that daily.
And you can tell the people who don't.
Well,
really?
It's like a daily spiritual practice.
Daily spiritual
practice. I have a daily spiritual practice that I practice, and man, it sure is helping me.
So we want to hear from you today. What is your daily spiritual practice, and or have you even thought about one?
Wow.
So, can't wait to hear.
Love ya. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Thank you.
Thanks
appreciate
for joining
y'all.
Us. See ya.